All right, here we're trying the silencer shake test. Go ahead.